Here we go. Are we ready?
No.
Prepare yourselves. We're getting into it.
Wacky and fleet.
Chicago, USA. Cult member Nathan Kasongo has returned to the slaughterhouse he worked at in his youth. Determined to summon the demon Azazel, Nathan uses live pigs as sacrifices to perform the ritual. And as his body wastes away, he is plagued with a hunger that cannot be satisfied. You've tracked your friend down, hoping to reverse the ritual and put a stop to the bloody carnage.
I mean, the only killing pigs because, like, I feel like that's not that bad.
Beep! Beep!
Oh my god! What's that? Barbed wire? Oh, Jesus, that's loud.
Barbed wire. What is this?
A note.
This little piggy went to market.
Oh, that's cute.
I really hope they add a monk.
This little piggy had none. This little piggy didn't do anything because I bashed its fucking head in.
Oh my god.
Well, you know, fair enough. Right.
Oh, what is going on in there?
Hey.
What's happening?
What are you guys doing in here?
Hi. Why does his hands do that?
No, I don't like it. Can we hide in there? Or did Piggy Man's...
Or is Piggy Man's gonna be able to
I don't think
crawl in
Piggy
there?
Man's can go through that.
I found gasoline and a battery.
I have gasoline. Oh, God.
Hello, piggies. Look, there's poopies in there. How do we...
You need animal pen.
Really? I can't just crawl over that? Come on.
I definitely could just walk through this right now. Oh, no. The VR headset's too far away.
Okay. Oh, God. What was that?
I don't know. Was I supposed to have seen someone? I was too busy looking at my fucking feet.
Can I push the meat? I can push the meat.
Freezing. Oh, there's the freezer.
You pushed a button?
Yeah, I pushed that button. It was green and now it's red, so...
The fuck did you do?
I pushed the button. I went like, boop!
You're gonna kill us all. I forget how this game works. What can I carry again? Oh, God.
I'm sorry?
What was that?
You guys wanna go in the basement?
There's a basement? Oh, no. I think I figured out where we're gonna have to fucking go.
Yeah.
Great. Fan-fucking-tastic. Or maybe not.
Oh,
there's a note here.
Look up.
Yeah, I'm watching him right now.
He's kinda dope.
Oh, wait, is he hunting?
He didn't say hi back.
What just happened? Where are you guys? I'm scared. I don't like the noises that are coming from somewhere. Oh no! Let me in!
Oh,
fuck! I hear him breathing. Oh god. Oh god, what the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck? Where is this bitch?
He's up here.
Oh, thank god.
I
wanna see him.
Right here.
Is he about to get Angie?
Wow.
Why? Why is it always me? Everything is a lot less scary when you're dead. Hey. There's a health kit over here.
He scared the fuck out of me from the scary noises.
I saw.
Oh, he's coming through the vent.
No! Run, Sam, run! Fucking run, bro! Ew, he's so ugly. Oh, no! No! Not like this! Oh! Oh my god, he's terrifying with his mask off! Holy fuck! Look at him do his little walk. He's like... Oh god, I don't want to be rezzed. I'd rather be dead, actually. Hey guys.
Yeah, how are you doing?
I've been better. I don't like it. I don't like it here. I want to go home.
Okay, so he's up there, and I think he might be coming down the stairs.
Great. In that case, I'm going the other direction. Oh god! Angry pig! Oh my! Ah!
Yeah, you just shine your light at him.
Oh, okay.
Angry piggy!
That must be his favorite foods.
Must be. Oh, why did you hold him like that? Oh, I hate that. He's gonna get pissed really fast. Oh! Oh, that is violent. Oh my god. I'm going. I don't know. I don't know, but I hate this. Alex. He's up. He's coming down. Oh, Lordy, coming!
It's fine.
I told you it was not fine.
It was not fine.
I told you it wasn't fine.
World star.
Look at that ass. UV is ass. UV is ass. Everybody, UV.
Happy birthday!
Okay, he's stunned. Guys! Oh shit! Okay, he's up here. Go! Oh shit. Dude, he goes so fast.
Yeah, that gave me approximately 2 seconds to move.
He fucking runs so quick. Holy shit. I just don't know where. Because I had it. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh shit. Oh, come on! Fuck's sake.
There you go.
This is the bone that I fucking lost. Okay, I got it. Now I just gotta find a pig. God.
There's a guy up here that
you can get from. Oh no. No, I don't wanna lose my pig, please. Oh, hey. Yeah, me too.
Oh, you have a med.
Oh, good. I couldn't find one. Oh, there's another one. Hell yes.
Alright,
hey, there's
right
a pig in the butcher room. There's a bone in the vent.
Uh-oh. Oh, great.
Whoa, what the fuck, dude?
Let me out. I got fucking locked in. I died on a med pack and a bone. If anybody can hear me, I died by a med pack and bone. Second floor. Don't come up here, he's up here. Oh shit. Oh, three of us are down. Oh, we're fucked. What the fuck is he doing? The Scooby-Doo run? What is happening? No, oh, we're so fucked. There's no way. Oh, yeah, there it is. That's the L. No. Oh. Well.